Emmerdale spoilers. Is Maddie jealous of Victoria and David? Maddie Barton lands the perfect new job tonight in Emmerdale, but he quickly gets the wrong idea about his boss and his best friend. Maddie has been desperately job hunting after realizing that he's a terrible farmer. But luck is on his side and David offers Maddie a job at the shop, as Priya has left to work for Joe at home farm. Maddie is thrilled, but the next day he watches Victoria and David's flirty banter and misunderstands. He has no idea that David is seeing Maya. Maddie is also oblivious to Victoria's true feelings. Victoria realized that she'd fallen for Maddie when he complimented her during an intense discussion about their respective love lives. She's in a tricky situation. Maddie has been her best friend for years, both before and after his transition. And he's not just Victoria's mate, he's also her brother-in-law, though it's unlikely that Adam Barton, currently on the run for murder, is coming back to the Dales anytime soon. But if Maddie's jealous, it's not long before Victoria is too. A week later, the two go to Ross' party and Victoria is soon irritated by a girl making eyes at Maddie. Maddie's left uncomfortable when the girl suggests going back to his. But has Victoria left it too late to confess her feelings for him? And is there any chance that he feels the same way?